do a little bit of halachot in regards to the onyan of Hanukkah. Halacha says, when did this holiday take place? בתקופת הבית השני גזרו מלכי יוון גזרות על ישראל ובטלו אותם מדתם ולא הניחום לעשות בתורה ובמצוות. The period of time that this happened was in between the second temple when it was built and of course the destruction. It happened during that period of time when the second Beit HaMikdash was standing. And he says at that time they made many gezerot against Am Yisrael and tried to take them away from the Torah, not to learn, not to do the mitzvot. Upashtu yedehem b'mamonam, b'motehem, they took their money, their girls, and on and on. This was the time of a lot of pressure for Am Yisrael during this period of time. Ve'ayat sar me'od l'Yisrael b'nehem, ad shirichem aleihem Hashem elokei avotim. Until HaKadosh Baruch Hu had Himla v'rahamim, He had mercy on them, and He was able to save them, v'yisilam mi'adam. V'gavru b'nei hashmonaim, ha-kohanim ha-gedolim v'aragum. The hashmonaim got up, and they destroyed the entire, all the Malchei Yavan, and the people of Yavan, and were able to take over the kingship back to Am Yisrael. So again, this was in the middle period, actually after this period of time, the Beit HaMikdash lasted another additional 200 years, 200 plus years after this episode of Hanukkah, and then was the destruction of the second Beit HaMikdash, and from then on, there was no more Beit HaMikdash. But this story of Hanukkah did not take place before Purim. This actually took place before Purim. I'm sorry, this took place after Purim. Purim took place again in history between the first temple and the second temple. This took place in the middle of the second temple that Am Yisrael had to fight in order to be able to get back their Torah and their mitzvot. And again, this was a little different than Purim, because the time of Purim, they were out against the people. They wanted to kill Am Yisrael, the Jews themselves, regardless whether they practiced or didn't practice. The time of Hanukkah was the time when they actually went out against our Torah and the mitzvot. They weren't going after the people. They rather went against our religion. They were going against Am Yisrael's Torah and the mitzvot. And this was the nitzachon. The nitzachon was the nitzachon of, again, of a spiritual nitzachon, where we were able to gain the Torah and the mitzvot back again afterwards in order to be able to have the mitzvot in our hands.